It's finally here! Sonic Mania is out now! Oh man, am I just overly excited! Hey everyone, Dean here from the TrueGaming Network, and I'm here with my first impression of Sonic Mania. Sonic Mania is out now for PS4, Xbox One, and the Switch, with the Steam version coming out August 29th due to it needing more polish. Okay, so first off, let me just say Sonic CD is my favorite classic Sonic game, and Christian Whitehead did an amazing job with it. With Sonic Mania, I expect nothing but pure magic from Whitehead, and I just can't contain my excitement any longer. All footage is for my first time touching this game, and I'm ready to share with you guys my first impressions. This game is treated just like a brand new Sonic game would be treated back in the day, so no save states here, just classic gameplay. You'd better practice your special stages, though they are a bit more forgiving with medallion unlocks in that they unlock over multiple playthroughs. Speaking of special stages, we get Sonic 3's awesome Blue Sphere stages back, and a special stage which is a slight twist on Sonic CD's special stage. It looks like Sonic CD's stage, but this time around you're chasing after one UFO, and you're trying to make the run as fast as you can to take the Chaos Emerald back from it. Both stages are fun, and I'm very pleased with them. Now, one thing I like to say is while I very much enjoy the classic Sonic stages that have been remixed into the game, I really question why so many stages are played throughout the game when instead we could have just had nothing but new levels entirely, like every other Sonic game. I mean, yeah, I get that the point of Mania was to appeal to what made Sonic good back in the day and bring it back, but if I'm being honest, they could have easily just made the same game but without the classic stage recycle, and I'm sure I'd still have the same love I currently have for this game now, if not even more. Not saying they shouldn't have gone this route with the game, I just question it a little. I kind of had set a high bar for this game when they announced it, and you know what? It still reaches that bar my nostalgic heart has created for it. Beautiful music, beautiful art, and the animation is just super on point. Tons of modes like classic split-screen competitive mode, time attack, and extra unlockable content too. The stages are fun to play, and the bosses have both numbered Sonic and Sonic CD-like battles that are just what I wanted to see in this game. One of the boss fights even has you play Mean Bean Machine if you SEGA fans remember what that is. You may know it as Puyo Puyo actually, but it's pretty much the same game. The game is actually loaded with references to all things SEGA, and not just the Sonic universe itself. Sonic Mania is an absolute blast so far. This game is everything I wanted out of a new classic stylized Sonic game. Thanks for watching guys, and I hope my first impression of Sonic Mania might influence some of you to check it out if you haven't already. If you liked the video, please like and subscribe as we have many more like it and look forward to bringing you more first impressions of the games you look forward to playing. Please feel free to leave a comment and maybe share some of your thoughts on Sonic Mania. Do you love it as much as I do? Do I love it too much? Do I not love it enough? Let me know. I look forward to hearing what you guys have to say. This has been Dean from the TrueGaming Network, signing off.